My views in the last 60 minutes suddenly dropped from 14 down to just 24. This is a very sad moment for me, as I felt like that all the promotion that I was doing that on those videos would eventually catch up to the goal, but instead it just made things a little worse in the end, as the other videos would eventually slow down. However, that same would apply for the new videos, just it would happen a lot much faster, and this is kind of sad whenever I want to get a lot of views. See, it might be 100 at first, but then that 100 could become 30 in just 24 hours.